I'm Rob Kircher, and this is Better Health and Greater Wealth. It's the one show that's all about living a smarter, healthier lifestyle and all the wellness cooking that goes with it. Did you know that in the 1840s, an etiquette writer wrote that it's okay for a woman to wipe her lips on a tablecloth, but not to blow her nose on it? How about that? More of my facts will be coming to you every day, so watch for them. Thanks so much. I appreciate it.